SM Entertainment director and legendary composer Yoo Young-jin was charged for riding an unlicensed motorcycle. The motorcycle in question is one of the newest motorcycle models, costing about 29 million won KRW, $25,000, and did not pass inspection by the Department of Environment, meaning it is not permitted to run in South Korea. In order to ride the motorcycle, Yoo Young-jin placed one of the license plates from his other motorcycles onto the unlicensed one and rode it in Seoul almost every day for about 2 months. He was caught riding the unlicensed motorcycle when he contacted his insurance company after being involved in an accident in the Cheongdam area of Seoul. The proper registration and insurance procedures could not be done on the motorcycle, so of course there was no proper license plate for the motorcycle. Police representative Our Choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds Police booked Yoo Young-jin on charges of using the motorcycle illegally without detention and have passed his case to the prosecution team. His case was forwarded along with 5 others, including the president of the company that sold him the motorcycle. SM Entertainment has since released an official statement regarding the situation. In the midst of waiting for a proper license to be issued, the motorcycle was driven and the law was broken. Director Yoo Young-jin is deeply reflecting upon his ignorant and foolish actions. SM Entertainment 10 rookies who don't give a f about their seniors.